What's up, you all? And as requested, Miss Delta Goodrem Heavy. Let's get right on into it. She is a beast, man. I've been enjoying the heck out of her, so.
I fought a battle, I fought a war. I felt the rain on my face. Sometimes I find what you're looking for. You've got to learn from your worst mistakes.
Ain't that the truth?
I made a wish on a satellite. Guess when you build up to break down, you find out who you really are. How did it all get so heavy? I used to stand up so tall. There's only so much I can carry before.
They
tell me, girl, you're so lucky. You've got the world in your hands. But you know the world gets too heavy. You don't understand. And that's heavy.
Beautiful song, beautiful melody.
Just tell me what's the intention. Is it to fall in love? I try to find a connection between how it is and how it was. I made a promise I couldn't keep. Another story to tell.
You swear
to God that you know me, but I don't even know myself. How did it all get too heavy? How you stand up so tall? There's only so much I can carry before I fall. And they tell me, God, you know the world gets so heavy. You don't understand. And that's heavy.
Transitions.
I'm being hypnotized. Oh man, she kind of reminds me of Demi Lovato on that note, that high note there. But the clarity. Whoa, this arrangement got interesting quick. Okay. Well, I'll be honest. The first few seconds, I'm like, okay, vocally, perfect clarity in there, but the track sounded a little, I'll be honest, it sounded a little generic, the first part of the song, but then everything changed. When it got to the, what is it, the bridge, everything changed. I mean, just the arrangement got real interesting, and where she was singing all that fast, and then she just hit that transition. that she went from a full belt to a transition. That was one of the most seamless and smooth slide transitions. Y'all know I'm a sucker for a good transition. That was a great flip. Super seamless. And the power, like I said, that one high belt towards the end reminded me so much of Demi Lovato, the tone of it. But her clarity, as I keep saying, her clarity and just that wide open, good placement. Just a wide open, full sound, but it's potent at the same time. You know what I mean? She's got both. It's kind of rare when you have both a wide open sort of resonant sound and it's sharp at the same time. It's piercing is what I'm trying to say. It's piercing at the same time. It's bright. And she just has so much range. She's went higher and higher. And I mean, her, when she was like sort of, he did that high button, she was phrasing, that just gave me strong. And she was all teeth when she was hitting that note. That gave me strong Demi Lovato high belting vibes from it. But her range is just ridiculous. And I just love her tone, as I've said. And the transition, man, she is just well-rounded and dope. And this song got real dope, as I said. I wasn't expecting it to be so progressive and to progress as much as it did and to get so sort of eclectic at certain times, like when she was singing real fast and in one breath, by the way, which is not easy at all. That's a great breath support and stamina. What she was doing, as high as she was doing it, that was difficult. But she blew the roof off the place as usual. I cannot believe she's underrated though. Like, I mean, she's beautiful too. I mean, she was fine. I was getting I was hypnotized for a few moments there. I mean, I'm just lost, you know. But I mean, she got it all. I don't understand. Anyway, she is a beast. Thank you all for liking, subscribing, and please continue to support your favorites.